YouTube, hello, my name is Natalie, and here's a new quick fix video to a new error that I found while trying to export a video in Premiere Pro. File importer detected an inconsistency in the file structure of your file name. And I think this might be Premiere Pro's slightly obnoxious way of saying that you're out of disk space. In my case, it was the project folder, so the folder where my project media footage is kept, where the Premiere Pro project itself is located, and also where the final exported project was designated to be saved to. Note that this is not where my cache and scratch files are stored, those are in a separate drive, but I think the issue is that we're out of space and can't export the newly rendered video into this designated folder. So all I did was I made some space in the location where I was saving my exported video to, and I did this by deleting some files that are no longer needed. Now, if you want to keep some of these files, you don't want to delete them, just move them to a separate drive. And I tried to export it again and no issues occurred thereafter. So that's it for today, folks. I hope that did help. My channel covers creative topics in general, including Adobe Premiere Pro, Lightroom, Photoshop, and photo and video and stuff like that. If that's something that might be of interest to you, feel free to check out my channel and see if something in there sparks your interest. As always, thank you so much for stopping by. I do appreciate it, and I'll catch you in the next video.